our first episode of Minecraft. So far we're in a village. We mostly took all their stuff. I just died. So I'm so happy that I died. I'm gonna go find my stuff. What would that be? Dun, dun, dun. Who knows? I'm so happy I found my stuff. Let me see if I have all my stuff. Yep. Wow.
You did not just see that, guys. Nobody saw that. Oh, not even subscribers. You did not just see that.
He's in a bad spot here.
Oh, yeah.
Careful.
Oh, yes. Ping, boom. I believe I can fly. I can fly, actually. Whee! Ow. Okay, yeah, I'll try to not fly on the rest of the match. No, I didn't want to do that. Oh, I dodged
him.
Oh, where'd he go? I see you. Oh, shoot. Into your leg, buddy. Oh, yeah. He's gonna tap. Oh, you lucky son of a bitch. Oh yeah, ping, ping, boom. Alright, I'm doing that five. 5 moment, wait, let me see. Okay, a 5 moment, a 5 moment. Oh yeah, finally hitting in this max. We're gonna go memes, okay? So I win the match. So one. Two, three, yeah. So thank you guys for watching this video. Bye.
Why they want to fall down? Don't freaking fall down. Also, picked it up, yeah! Boom! I'm on slider now, woohoo, big. Boom! Why don't these guys fall? What do you think?
That was epic slide in. Gonna run through you guys. Boom!
Why don't they move?
Oh, that's it. That would've hurt.
I'm gonna get you.
Dang it, I didn't land on him. gonna end the video in 7 minutes. Like, when it's 7 minutes. After I make this little awesome touchdown. Alright, thank you guys for watching this video. Hope you guys like it. And subscribe. Peace out, my potato bros.
Whoa!
Hey, look at.
He's still
kicked out.
What is wrong with Shawn Michaels? He's walking. He's walking. Whoa! The Bruce Lee.
How are you doing? If we guys teleport all across the group. Hey, I got him.
Oh, you fell, Dad! You fell! Dad, you should've hit your finisher!
This is such a glitch, Dad.
I can't believe that. How the hell they got outside?
I don't know either. Well, that they're right by the announce table now.
Fuck with the announce table. Announce table. Come on here, fool.
What's going on?
I don't think he can move.
How did he get in here?
Whoa, they teleported.
That was weird.
Probably the weirdest moment ever.
Oh.
Shall we put my passions? Oh my gosh. Yeah, I've been playing scary music. Go faster! Faster, can you climb faster or what?
Look how slow you are.
Faster than
you.
Walk around.
When is this going to end?
Never.
Let's double back and try the key.
What are we doing? Oh.
Whoa! I can't believe I'm... That's where we
find the treasure. Oh,
shit! Stupid!
One more.
Stupid.
I'm just gonna let you be enough.
Stupid. Stupid. Stupid.
Oh, we're leaving right now?
Nope. Yes. Because that's for me, have my part.
Ow!
Yeah.
Ooh.
I haven't turned out then.
Headshot.
That worked. Dad, I just still need to eat his party clothes.
So I can hang my jacket and my shoes?
Should we part right now?
No, after this.
Okay, Monty, we're leaving right now, so...
Or not!
Not having you nothing.
Where are you going, David?
Oh yeah, go check out my sister's channel too. Oh, shit.
She's bossy.
Yeah, I think you guys want to like her channel, but she has a pretty cool channel. Sorry, I yawk. What door are you unlocking?
No door.
I don't even know where I'm going.
I know.
You just unlocked the door. Did you just unlock this door? Yes, you did.
Here.
Oh, ammo. Sweet.
You need a gun too, Moira. No, I really, really don't. Sorry, I don't do firearms. Not after what happened.
You pretty bad something.
Shit, I'm sorry.
Cool.
I forgot. Maybe we can find you something else. No, I'll have to be on flashlight duty or something. It's fine.
Too late, you already got. Wait, we've seen that little girl before, huh?
Claire? You saw that.
Isn't that the little girl that we saw last time?
Yeah, I saw.
So quit now, David?
What? After we lift up this. And this will be episode 1. Man, this is the longest video I've ever made. Wait, let's just go up here real quick.
Episode 1.
Alright, guys. We're gonna be stopping here.
What are you talking about?
We're going to be stopping here, okay, guys? So, hope you guys like it. And tell me if you guys want more. So, peace out, my potato, bro.
He always says that.
Don't hustle back. Thank you for joining us on this unforgettable night. I'm Michael Cole alongside my broadcast partner, Jerry the King Lawler. And King, we're getting things started with what should be an outstanding match.
Yeah, Michael, I don't know who's looking forward to it more, this capacity crowd or me. This is going to be good.
Charlotte is going up. Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
What do you think's going through Charlotte's mind?
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
Well, I'll tell you, Michael, I don't know a lot about this young lady, but I got a feeling the competition in our Divas division just got a whole lot tougher.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Yeah, right, Cole. What was she thinking there? Well-executed offense. I don't think she wants to do this on the outside.
She's going after the chest now.
Feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. That's gotta be it, Sasha Banks. Now that's a finishing move, people.
Finisher! This match might be over. I can't believe what I just saw. She's really putting her stamp on this match now.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. Sasha Banks is...
Can you stop yelling, man? I think this should, after this round we should like
just
get it. Da da da. No, I died. Oh, really? Dang, I did.
Yeah.
Dang it, I'm in. I'm in. Yes, got it.
Come on, move. Scoreboard. Who's this person? Dude, my brother just cussed and my dad found out. Huh? Resident Evil? I can do that. Alright. Nice. So, I'm going to stop this broadcast real quick, alright? I'm going to stop it right now. Still die. And I did. Alright. I'm going to stop it right now, alright?
Yes, I did.
I want to.
My bounty is $250. It just says it, like, in your little. Okay. You have zero. Mine's 250. Oh, what the hell? It's another prisoner. Get arrested, I'm gonna end the video. Go, 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 go.
I'm scared. I never brought the bank before. You don't even know if you're crouching or not. The cops are robbing the bank. There's no sense in that. Ow! I'm dying, hurry. It's a blackout! Oh, I just lost some money, bro.
I got arrested, bro.
I'm stuck! What the hell? No, I just teleported out of the freaking bank. I teleported out the bank.
You should have shot me.
Well, yeah, you're in prison?
Yes. Bro, he got locked inside of the thing. Bro, why was the
cop in the lab? We should... We're gonna report him.
Quit robbing the bank, you're a cop.
No, huh? He's a cop, he should not be in it. This one YouTuber, I subscribed to him. I forgot his name. I know that's what R, he has blue hair. He goes lives on like do a bunch of Roblox videos.
He's what?
Goes live sometimes. Like, I think I friend him. Cause I wanna like join him. Join his game cause yeah, I can record in it. Like, hey, I met. Alright, well, yeah. Want me to stay by the bank?
Yeah.
Cause. Been closed, so yeah. Who's stealing something?
She's moving, go down. Careful the moving, you see it.
Oh no! 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 Yeah. I want to die. Oh, I got tased. Yeah. Oh no! I died. You robbed after you escaped. You will need a key card. Oh, okay. I didn't. If you die, you spawn here.
Who is this?
Alright, I guess this is gonna be the end of the video. Peace out, guys. Hope you guys have a great day. Bye.
do the live stream like later. Peace out, guys.
I just have to be up my ass.
Like that quick.
All right, guys, we're gonna end this. So peace out. Maybe see you tomorrow. Have a good night.
fall.